I thank you, Father, that I do not have to just wait for one day to worship you. But I thank you, Father, that in Jesus, I have been blessed with all access to come and worship you 365 days a year, morning, noon, or night, in a church, on a plane, in the park, hallelujah, in my bathroom, it doesn't matter. I can worship you kneeling. I can worship you standing. I can worship you sitting. I can worship you publicly out loud with a hallelujah, I thank you, or I can worship you just silently in my heart. It doesn't matter to him, just as long as towards you, Heavenly Father, I am prostrate and I am reverent in my heart. Father, I also want to thank you that I don't have to go through a man to try to get a prayer through, but I can come boldly to the throne of grace and spirit to spirit and face to face meet with you. So, Father, today I am here to publicly thank you, to adore you, to let you know that you are the greatest gift that mankind could ever be given, because he is the gift that is forever alive, forever living. He is eternal. So today, right here in this Family Life Center, with people of all different nationalities, I just want to say that I love you, we love you, and we thank you that in Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we have all access given. God bless you.